Hello guys. Well, for the class today, I want to show you how to conjugate some verbs in present tense. Voy a explicar cómo conjugar o hacer conjugación de verbos en presente simple. Bueno, we are going to start with three verbs. That in this case in English we say to be, that could be ser or estar, and then we have the verb to have, tener. So the idea is just to conjugate these verbs in present tense, and I'm going to show you also the subject pronouns. So I'm going to start conjugating, and I hope that you can repeat after me. Verbos ser, estar y tener. Vamos a comenzar con el verbo ser. Yo soy. Tú eres. Él, ella y usted es. Nosotros, nosotras somos. Vosotros, vosotras sois. Ellos, ellas y ustedes son. Luego tenemos el verbo estar. Yo estoy. Tú estás. Él, ella y usted está. Nosotros, nosotras estamos. Vosotros, vosotras estáis. Ellos, ellas y ustedes están. Finalmente tenemos el verbo tener. Yo tengo. Tú tienes. Él, ella y usted tiene. Nosotros, nosotras tenemos. Vosotros, vosotras tenéis. Ellos, ellas y ustedes tienen. So as you can see, this is the conjugation of these three verbs. I hope that you can repeat, you can pronounce all of these conjugations. But before I finish the class, I just want that you can you can write down below in the comments three sentences, including each verb that we that I mentioned in this video. Well, I will be really glad to read all your comments, and if I see something I can correct, or also if you have questions, I will answer all your questions. Okay, so. Let me read this in Spanish. Tarea. Escribe una oración con cada verbo. Y muchas gracias por ver este video. Nos vemos. Hasta pronto. Thank you so much, guys. See you in the next video. Bye bye.